What a friend we have in Jesus, all our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to care.